She's the former dean of my faculty, Economics and Political Science, where I have been graduated in 1966. Wrong belief. Anyway, I don't know if Professor Abdel Ghaffar, Minister of Higher Education, is there or not, but we are expecting him to join us. Let me also give all my respect and appreciation to welcome Professor Mahmoud Al-Mitini, the president of Ain Shams University and the most famous liver surgeon in the Middle East. Professor Yusri Gamal, former Minister of Education, and he is representing Alexandria always. He is an Alexandrian. To them all and the other guests representing the Ministry of Foreign Affairs and the Academy of Immigration and all those who are present with us today, I would like to welcome them, especially the two distinguished ambassadors of South Sudan and of Uganda. And whenever there is an African occasion, I feel to attend and to celebrate, because I feel that the Egyptian identity is African first, before anything else. This is a geographic and a historic fact nobody can ignore. And if it's said always that Egyptians never forgive their enemies, also Egyptians never forget their friends. The Africans were great support to us in all international circles, and whenever we have any problem or a dispute, we find our brothers are there.